Japanese shipping company Mitsui OSK Lines, MOL, testing a blockchain system to ease the international trade. In a test mode, all contracts, insurance and financial documents will be stored in a single blockchain registry which will allow real-time transactions. The company MOL states, "Our mission is intended to verify the effectiveness of blockchain for enhancing security and reducing the time required to settle cross-border trade transactions, discrepancies among related documents and administrative costs."